I was banging with a gang of instrumentals. Got the pens and pencils, got down to business. But sometimes the business end of this shit can turn your friends against you. But you was a real nigga, I could sense it in you. I still remember the window of the car that you went through. That's fucked up, but I'll never forget the shit you've been through. And I'ma do whatever it takes to convince you. Cause you my nigga, Doc, and easy, I'm still with you. Fuck the beef, nigga, I miss you. And that's just being real with you. See, the truth is, everybody wanna know how close me and Snoop is, and who I'm still cool with. Then I got these fake-ass niggas I first flew with, claiming they non-violent, talking like it's spit venom and interviews, speaking on reunions. Move units, then talk shit, we can do this. Until then, I ain't even speaking your name. Just keep my name out of your mouth, and we can keep it the same, nigga. It ain't that I'm too big to listen to the rumors, it's just that I'm too damn big to pay attention to them. That's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches.
Yo, I stay with it. Why you try to perpetrate, play with it? Never knew about the next level until Dre did it. I stay committed while you motherfuckers babysit it. I smash your critics like an overhand right from Riddick. Come and get it, shitting on villains by the millions. I be catching bitches while bitches be catching feelings. So what the fuck am I supposed to do? I pop bottles and hot hollow points at each and all of you.
Come on,
I'm heartless bastard, high in plastic. My style is like the reaction from too much action. Never come down, patch it around. You can't handle it. Hang Hollywood niggas by they soul trade laminates. What's the difference between me and you?
What?
I bought five bank accounts, 3 ounces and two vehicles. Until my death, I'm Bangladesh. I suggest you hold your breath till ain't nothing left. Yo, that's the difference.
What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions. I'm used to living big dogs down with straight coaches. What's the difference between me and you? You talk a good one, but you don't do what you're supposed to do. I act on what I feel and never deal with emotions.
I don't know if you noticed it, but I've had your back from day one, nigga, let's blow this bitch.
I mean it, dawg, you ever need somebody, dawg, who's throwing this
bitch? Well, if you ever kill that kid, bitch, I'll show you where the ocean is.
Well, that's cool, and I appreciate your offer. But if I do decide to really murder my daughter's mama, I'ma sit her up in the front seat and put sunglasses on her. And cruise around with her for 7 hours to California and have her waving.